Back with our special Ateneo Championship edition of The Score with the UAAP champions, the Ateneo Blue Eagles, Gian Mamuyac, Mike Nieto, Matt Nieto, and Adrian Wong. SJ Belangel. Since graduating na kayong dalawa, the Nieto twins, may passing of the torch yan, di ba? A new group will take over the team. Mahirap ba mag-let go na alam nyo nang it's not your team anymore? You have to like let go of the team. Iba na yung magiging leaders, iba na yung magiging veterans. Is that tough?
Yeah, it's actually tough. Seeing your old teammates, seeing them playing na wala ka na. It's hard, lalo na for us, Mike, kasi kami yung nag-lead ng team. But we're also happy that someone's gonna step up for us. Someone like Mamu, SJ, Tyler, Pat, maybe, and Gio. Sila naman, it's their time to shine naman. Tapos na kami ni Mike eh. So, it's up to them to lead the team and to make the Ateneo community proud.
Okay, so for them to lead the team, they will need your sound advice. Siyempre, 17 years of experience playing for Ateneo. Mike, what is your advice to Gian so that he can continue your tradition of leadership? Diba? What would be your advice?
Siguro, Mams, advice ko sa'yo, cherish every moment, di ba, with the Ateneo community kasi yun din yung tapos na kami ni Matt, di ba? At the same time, being a leader, you have to be noisy. Alam niyo naman ako sa team, maingay talaga ako on and off the court. Di ba? Hindi lang para kay Gian, para kay SJ, sa susunod na mga generations na team captain, di ba? You have to sacrifice also. And you have to love your role in being the leader. And kapag may mali, sisihin mo agad yung sarili mo, huwag yung ibang tao. Tanggapin mo na ikaw kung may mali, baguhin mo para lalo mag-improve yung team.
I actually want you to expound for para kay Gian the concept of sacrifice. Like, how will Gian know na ito yung sacrifice na kailangan gawin in order to lead a UAAP title contender?
Siguro nakita niyo naman sa aming limang gagraduate, di ba? Wala namang sa aming umabot sa Mythical 5. Well, si 3D nag-finals MVP, di ba? Pero kagaya namin ni Isaac sa second group, tapos si Matt and si 3D naman nag-lead nung first group, di ba? So you have to sacrifice your own personal goals para sa team glory. Di ba? Yung sacrifices na yan kasi pag nag-contribute yan para sa goal ng team, hindi mo nangyari sa atin. Three-peat.
Mr. Mamuyac, kaya mo ba ipangako kay Mayor Mike?
Tatakbo nga po pala sa
na kaya mong gawin lahat ng sinabi niya?
Mahirap magpangako, Sir Migo, pero I'll try my best to I'll be lucky na lang to even reach half of what he has done and given to the community. But then I will really try my best to be like him for this team, for this coming team.
Mayiyak na naman yun.
Hindi naman eh. Hindi naman eh.
Very emotional pala si Mamu. Okay, Matt, your turn. Sakto pa kasi magkaposisyon kayo ni SJ. Si SJ nga, para game on pa lang, gusto niya mag-graduate ka na eh. Wala na siyang kahati sa playing time. So Matt, your words of wisdom for SJ as a point guard, as a court general, ano yung mga kailangan gawin ni SJ so that he can be a court leader for the Blue Eagles?
SJ, una-una, siguro dapat maging selfless ka. You have to be selfless, forget about every stats that you can because now you're leading the team. They all look up to you. Ikaw na yung leader nila ngayon. And of course, huwag kang magpapakita ng kahit anong takot sa kahit anong kalaban, kahit kanino. Kasi ikaw na yan eh. Ikaw na yung frontline natin ngayon eh. Ikaw na yung nag-lead sa kanila. Ikaw na yung court general. So dapat hindi ka natatakot kahit ano. Para alam ng teammates mo, tiwala sila. Kapag hindi ka natatakot, hindi natatakot yung leader nila. Hindi matatalo yung team na to. Hindi rin kami matatakot. Kasi ikaw yung unang-una na dyan eh. So just good luck. Together with Tyler, just lead the team. And alam ko, mas ma-reach niya pa yung makakamit niya yung goal niyo as the other team na. The next team of Ateneo, Blue Eagles.
SJ gained so many fans, no? During this season, no? Especially nung finals. Kayo ba nagulat that SJ had that ability to hit big shots parang ano, fireman three-point shot, pamatay sunog eh. So, were you guys, as the seniors, were you shocked or you knew this from day one?
Or hindi naman kami nagugulat, kahit sino naman hindi magugulat kay SJ since high school, ganyan na siya. He's been hitting tough shots, big shots for the Ateneo Blue Eaglets. And now, we're just so proud that lumabas na yung potential niya as a basketball player sa finals. And pinapakita naman niya sa practice yun eh. Beating the second group sometimes, beating the first group sometimes. Pero yeah, SJ is really like that. I'm just proud of SJ and buti naman ginagawa naman niya yung mga turo ko na iba.
Ano ang promise mo kay Matt pag kayo na nagpapatakbo ng Blue Eagles?
Una-una, magpapasalamat lang sa lahat ng memories na binigay niya sa akin. Tapos lahat ng mga turo na tinuro niya, syempre. Tsaka, since siguro dati pa, si Kuya Jolo idol ko eh, tapos siya yung second nung nasa high school.
Ha? Ako wala.
Andun ka, syempre. Sa... Basta ganun.
Moment natin.
Tapos,
gulo ko ni Mikey.
So, ayun, I just want to bid him good luck sa future endeavors niya. Tsaka sa PBA, alam ko naman kaya niya yan. And syempre, future Gilas natin to. So, ayun.
Yeah.
Matt and Mike, how confident are you that the team will be in good hands?
Well, so we're...
Very confident.
Yeah, Ateneo is in good hands. Sinasabi ko kay SJ yan since day one. Isipin mo, alis na kami. And you have to prove that na pagkakatiwala ka lahat ng tao na kaya nyo na i-lead kahit wala na kami. So you have to prove it on the very first game namin sa UAAP. And look where we are now. We're pretty confident that they could win again.
Wow. Mike, are you willing to back that up na can Ateneo fans expect another championship run next season?
Yes, of course, di ba? With Coach Tab leading the way, tsaka yung, actually, hinahanda na ata ni Coach Tab tsaka ng coaching staff yung preparation nila, yung mga training camps na gagawin nila sa January. So, good luck.
Aren't you guys happy hindi na kayo pupunta?
We're actually happy.
Pero, di ba, I think nakamit din namin yung three-peat dahil na rin sa hard work namin. So, yun din ang gagawin nila starting January. So, I'm actually pretty excited for them, di ba, come season 83. So hopefully, makamit nila yung 4-peat.
Oh my gosh, tatlo na yung Nieto na maingay dun sa mag-aaway sa rin. Nakakap na kayong tatlo.
Nakakap na rin kami.
Alright, we're not yet done. We'll bring in the other champion Blue Eagles here for our Ateneo Championship edition of The Score. We'll be right back. Then, if you win the championship next year, will you do the 3rd-year Ravenna celebration?
Sure, why not?
Can you do it again now?
Let's go!